Hello everyone, Crow here. Today we're gonna talk about meta waifus. Now when you hear NFTs, we think about a two-dimensional collection, somewhat similar to each other with some varying differences. Honestly, sometimes not a lot of artistic effort that is put into it. They just wanna make a game, and mostly the art of the NFT is just an afterthought. Or sometimes we think of a 4x4 pixelated artwork, right? Which admittedly has a lot of market nowadays, although I am not particularly a fan of it. And then there's meta waifus, which looking at the art, you can tell right away that there's a lot of effort put into it by the artist. I mean, look at that. These NFTs are rendered in 4K resolution out of 3D models. And I am amazed and scared at the same time of what these people are capable of. To my faithful viewers, you know that I am part of the Wilder World community, and they have cars, kicks, cribs, rendered beautifully in 4K resolution. With meta waifus though, they have women, so you know I am automatically interested. Sign me up, damn it. When I saw their NFTs, I automatically joined the Discord server, check their website, and look for any information that I can get. And I think you guys have the same question that I got when I started. So, what is meta waifus? Premium 3D NFTs? I think we got that covered. The key to the metaverse? So, we all know that metaverse is hot. A lot of people, a lot of projects are throwing this word left and right, but we all know that not a lot of them will be able to follow through with the promise of a metaverse. With meta waifus though, I am kind of confident they are able to do a 4K rendering of women of these caliber. And so you know, if you have a metaverse with a lot of appealing things visually, or women visually, then sign me up. In-game characters, so each NFT was rendered from 3D models. Meta waifus metaverse, so you'll see these beautiful looking creatures in the metaverse. Exclusive ecosystem, so by owning a MW, meaning meta waifus NFT, you gain exclusive access to a multimedia ecosystem built for the metaverse age. So basically, if you own a meta waifu, you gain exclusive access to things from the metaverse. Okay, and you may be thinking, this is all good, but it looks expensive. I getcha, I was there with you in the beginning. But then I saw the minting price of the NFT, and actually, it's not bad at all. So we can see it here. When is the drop? How much? The price is actually between 1 to 2 sol range. So the very first minting actually happened before November 15. So the price was at 1 sol. Only, so that is around 200 USD, which means in peso that is 10,000. The next minting, which is, by the way, the next minting is on December 3, so that is pretty close to now. Now is December 1, so 2 days from now we will be able to mint a meta waifu, and the price would be 1.2 sol. That is what, 250 USD? 12,000 pesos? That is cheaper than some Axies, right? And in terms of art, that is incomparable. Meta waifus is really a work of art. Not to mention, it's gonna be a part of a game in the metaverse. So if you ask me, this price is a bargain. While meta waifus is still undervalued, you better hop on in the bandwagon. And by the way, the minting on December 3, which is, we have a countdown right here. This is for public. It is for everybody. You don't have to join the Discord community. You don't have to have a certain amount of invites. You can be whoever you are. You can mint as many as you want, as long as you have the money. Now I'll show you something interesting. This is SolSea, the secondary marketplace for Solana blockchain. And these are the meta waifus for sale. So I'll go to the activity. So basically, these are the ones that are already sold. Now if you see there, none of them are below the minting price. So that is another very good sign that the NFT is actually growing in value. Even if we look at the floor prices right now, there is nothing here that is below minting value. That means when you mint on December 3, there is no way for you to lose money. The cheapest resale value is actually higher than your investment, which means you profit every single time. There you go. So I'll show you some of the pretty wild stuff that they can do with their NFTs. So they're basically incorporating the NFT in something that resembles the real world, right? It looks amazing, really. This one is my favorite, kinda. Well, actually, this one's mine. Or I don't know, I can't decide for myself. Don't ask me that question, it's a tough question. And then there's this, which just shows that they now have the ability to incorporate the NFT in a game engine, which really I am looking forward to. All right. So yeah, that is Meta Waifus. Don't forget, the minting date is December 3. You only need 1.2 Sol. You'll need a Solana blockchain wallet, which is something like this. I would suggest you get Phantom because it looks really good. So, and another good thing about the Solana blockchain is that their gas fees is actually cheaper compared to BNB or the BSC blockchain as of right now. So really, there's a lot of things to love about this game, and I am really looking forward to what's in store for us in the future if you are holding the Meta Waifu NFT. All right, make sure you check them out. I am super excited to get my hands on more NFTs, and I hope you are too, while the NFT is still pretty much affordable. All right, that is Meta Waifus. I hope you enjoyed that. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do. I would highly appreciate that. Again, this is Crow, and I will see you on the next one.